Titus Worldwide and his opponent, accompanied by Titus Worldwide members Apollo Crews and Dana Brooks, representing Titus Worldwide, Revival of Florida, weighing in at 270 pounds, Titus O'Neil. Well, Titus O'Neil on his way to the ring. Titus Worldwide made their debut a month ago. Championship at TNW Friday of October. And referee calls the bell, and here we go. But Titus, look at Titus. He wasted no time going after Daniel Bryan with a shoulder block takedown, but Daniel shakes it off, and he answered with a leg sweep and a kick to the face. As right now, though, Titus O'Neil trying to give it his all tonight, but Daniel Bryan has almost done all here in HWF. Daniel Bryan, a former HWF World Heavyweight Champion, former HWF Hardcore Champion, hoping to add another title to his resume tonight if he wins here. Because he's getting a shot in a number one contenders match for the HWF European title. And a kick to the face by Titus O'Neil. And Daniel with a super. What a creative suplex. What a move by Daniel Bryan. More like a suplex launch. Back suplex by Daniel Bryan. What a move. Right now, though, Daniel Bryan off the corner and a drop kick to the face.
Titus O'Neil looking stunned.
Right now, though, folks, earlier tonight, before we came on the air, Chris Jericho, along with the Sandman and Trish Stratus. And of course, Tommy Dreamer were out here earlier making their statement known, but Jericho made the statement known that the Hardcore Squad is going to take the New World Order to the extreme coming up this Friday. Right now, though, folks, speaking of the New World Order, because later on in our main event, the New World Order will be in tag team action. We're being told they're in a six-man tag team match. As they take on none other. Whoa, wait a minute. I'm being told before it's not a six-man tag team match. It's a tag team match. As the Blue Mania and Stevie Richards team up. As they take on another tag team. That we're being told it's the Hardcore Squad. They're telling me it's not the Hardcore Squad. I'm being told from the floor. They're taking on the War Raiders. And a big boot to the face by Titus O'Neil. Oh my God. Titus O'Neil with that big boot to the face of Daniel Bryan. And I think that was Titus O'Neil with that big boot to Daniel Bryan caught him right in the face. And an arm breaker by Daniel Bryan. And oh, look at my God, Daniel Bryan's been busted wide open at the end of Titus O'Neil after that big boot. But how was Daniel Bryan to come back after that? And listen to this! The patented yes kicks! And the London, England crowd is solid behind him! And the yes kicks! Catching Titus right in the face! Daniel Bryan is calling for the end off the corner!
The yes lock is in!
Whoa, wait a minute! He's got him! The yes lock! Yes lock! The yes lock! The referee called for the rope break! Titus made it to the ropes! Saving himself! Cover here! This is it! 1, 2, 3! And Daniel Bryan will meet Hollywood Nova in exactly 1 month from now in October at TNW Fight of October. Yes kicks and the yes lock. And look at this. The referee realized Titus made it to the bottom rope and he called for the rope break. Let's Russia, between two great legends, the ruler of the world, Psycho Sid, versus